faster. I wish this thing was more faster. Ah, this isn't faster. This isn't faster. This can go. No.
I wish this car was faster. Teddy wanted to eat you.
No, don't eat me. I can't go so fast.
Teddy was about to eat one of the eggs.
No. Don't eat one of the eggs. Whoa! I wish this thing was more faster. Oh, he's mine.
Wait, where's the pterodactyls?
Right here. Oh, we need the pterodactyls.
Pretend we don't care if he eats more of a slug.
I'm just kind of driving over here. Driving over here, doo-doo-doo.
Pretend when the dinosaurs were sleeping, he sneaked up and ate one of the eggs.
Okay. No, don't eat one of the eggs.
Now, pretend they were already gone.
Yeah.
The egg was already gone.
Now we only have eight.
I already ate part of his spine.
And you just have 3 healths left.
Final blow, Dad.
No. That does 50 damage.
No, pretend I took him to the animal doctor to heal him.
Why?
Because I want to. I'm going to reheal him.
What? Why? He's going to try to eat our things again.
I'm going to learn him a lesson. Okay?
What kind of a lesson?
To not eat the animals when I'm done healing.
Come on.
Up, down. Stay.
Okay.
Close your mouth.
I just need to take all the pterodactyl food.
Pretend I just gave them some so they won't do it. So then I just...
What kind of food do the pterodactyls eat?
These spinach.
Spinach?
Yeah, spinach.
Where'd you get the spinach from?
Oh, from my purple bowl.
Hey, little slug. Hey, little slug. Hey, little slug.
Hey, it's doing okay.
Okay, now I'm learning from a lesson.
I just
slug, I'm learning from a lesson to not be scared. He's not gonna eat you, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Because I'm learning a lesson to not eat any more things.
I'm letting him eat the green stuff, okay?
Okay. Here are some eggs.
Can I have one egg?
Oh.
Like a real egg?
Okay.
Like not one of those eggs, like an egg that you can eat.
Oh, that kind of egg?
Yeah.
From chickens? Okay, I'll get one for you.
No, you can't have a real one from the fridge. Sorry. No eggs in the living room.
I'll pretend one.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I got you an egg.
Thank you. I need to let him eat this so he'll be smart. But before I let him eat it, I have to let him drink my potion. This is a really spicy potion. He does not like spice. So...
Oh, hey, Slug. I wonder why there is a
pod again.
Nom, nom,
it is a... What the? It is... Let me stand it. It's another slug egg. You're gonna get a friend. Yay!
What's in your potion, Charlie?
Spice.
Oh, my.
Dinosaur yummy spice.
Oh, my.